You're pathetic, Karen.
Yeah, well, look at you.